Every hour, hundreds of people and their companion animals suffer abuse. Pets are often used as pawns in domestic violence situations to prevent family members from speaking up or leaving the abusive relationship. That's why Care for Paws, Domestic Violence Solutions, and Ealings Park invite the animal-loving community to Walk Against Abuse on Sunday, September 18th. Proceeds benefit Care for Paws' Safe Haven program, which helps pet families exposed to domestic violence. Learn more at careforpaws.org.